Can we talk about it over pizza? I'm kind of hungry.
Yeah, I saw a restaurant down the street. I'm buying.
I'm eating.
Ray Campbell, meet Councilwoman Hicks. I mean, Hicks.
Hello, emergency? This is an emergency. My girls are having sharp stomach pains.
I know, but I can explain it.
Oh, don't bother. I may be an organ salesman, but I'm no fool. Goodbye.
Oh, you no fool, huh? You the one who bought John Tesh tickets.
Keep looking. I have a feeling there's something else in there.
Terrence, you stole a little boy.
Yeah. A ring. A diamond ring. It looks real. Wow! It is real.
It sure is, baby. Lisa, honey, you make me so happy. You're everything I dreamed of. And I love you so much. Will you marry me? Lisa, honey, you okay?
I do. Stop it, Ray, stop it. Now you know I won't have my picture taken.
Oh, Lisa, this is ridiculous.
Paparazzi. That's it.
Well, let me at least take one picture for Tia. Come on, don't be crazy.
Now, you don't want their boyfriends to see their parents acting crazy now, do you?
No, I guess not. All right, look, the camera is down. Give me back the camera.
My side!
My side!
Oh, my back!
Mom, we're not moving!
Oh, yes, we are! We're going down!
Next time, before you leave the house, two words. Ask somebody. What? Like a pigeon's nesting in her head.
A toodle for total by Tuesday. Then up, no, that'd be no problem. No, no, could you hold on? That's my other phone. Yeah, good afternoon, Lisa Dog. Could you hold on, please? Yeah, no, hello. Could you hold on?
Peace at last. And look, I even made you your own little tray as part of your costume.
Oh.
Okay, honey. Now, let me hear your line.
Mom, you don't know yet?
Here's your water, sir.
I got shivers. Okay, now, you took on the water, right?
Mm-hmm.
Now, just flip your tray up. Tip it up. Well, you know what I say. If you get a small roll, you better put some jelly on it.
Baby, go!
Show, baby, show!
Oh, no, baby, no!
Haven't you girls ever heard of Chippendales?
We were kind of on a budget.
Well, we found him in the Yellow Pages.
He's known as Stop and Go Joe.
Look more like Sloppy Joe.
What do you mean?
Nothing. It's just that our backgrounds are so different.
What's that supposed to mean?
Just forget I said anything, all right?
Oh, no, I know what you're saying. You're saying that you're too good for me.
No, I am not saying that.
I would never say that I was too good for you.
Of course you would. That would be ridiculous. I mean, I didn't mean that.
What I need to eat. Where's my turkey leg?
It was good. Here, make Aunt Winnie some soup. How do you know? How do you know if the one person you're marrying is the person that you want to spend the rest of your life with? Oh, honey, don't fret. It's in your gut.
Only thing in your gut is my turkey leg.
Oh, hey, girl!
Hey, what's going on
out
here?
Oh, no! What's going on? Oh, Ray! Ray, let us in!
So you can see where they get it from.
Ray!
Keep that angle. That's good.
Yo, pinhead. Where do you get off being rude to my daughter?
Madame, as I told your husband.
Husband? He is not my husband.
Excuse me, miss. I'm speaking here.
Not now. Pepe Le Pew owes my daughter an apology. Apologize.
Back away from the counter. Tell your girlfriend here to step back.
She's not my girlfriend.
Now look, mister, I'll stand here all day if I have to. I'll pitch a tent right here.
I would like to speak to customer service.
Back.
Oh, back yourself, you little duck.
That's it. I'm calling security.
There's no reason for that.
No, let him call security. I'll do it for him. Security!
I'm out of here. Come on, this was a killer party.
Take it off. Let's see those buns.
Was she talking to me?
I don't think so. A lot of sick people, Ray. They want their dogs dressed as cowboys. They want them dressed as cops. They want them dressed as hard hats, Indian chiefs. Am I dressing dogs or the village people? Ray, help me, Ray. Success is biting me in the butt. Oh, Ray.
That's it.
Stay.
You want a cookie?
Look, Miss Thing, if you don't admit these girls right now, you're going to authorize me to get ugly, and I am not pretty when I get ugly. Right, girls? Ugly? No!
...with her closely and loved her dearly.
I thought I was speaking.
Sister Lisa Landry.
It's showtime! Hey! Who stole my cards? Oh, never mind. I just speak from my heart. I'm going to tell you all what I really thought about Sister Eugenia Dobson. When I think about Sister Eugenia, I think about the biggest pain in my...
Heart! Lisa, we all felt it when she left us.
I used to come to this church in a good mood, and that little organ grinder would walk up to me and make me just want to throw up
my hands and praise the Lord. Can I get an amen? Amen. Thank you.
And sit down, Ray. I work solo.
I had a little mishap out in front of your house. I'm sorry, but I knocked your mailbox over.
Wait a minute. You don't even have a car.
I was power walking. I hit it with my purse. I believe this is yours. Come on, Tia, let's get going.
But if you wear that dress, you will not be woman of the year. You'll be woman with the rear.
Hey, guys. I'll see you at the library. Ooh, and I got the cigarettes. Cigarettes.
Hey, Lisa, your garbage is in the street.
Yeah, well, I saw your garbage sneaking in your bedroom window last night.
So, what do you think?
Do you have anything bigger? A bigger.
Honey, don't cry. What, all the wedding plans getting to you?
I'm just so happy.
Now it's... Lisa, what do we do with her?
Just throw some vinyl over and pretend she's a beanbag chair.
What about on Minnie? Should I close her mouth?
It'd be the first time since she got here.
Take it back.
This I'll keep. Mike!
So, I hear you've been dreaming about me.
Rick, I'm not choking. I'm gagging. Keep your hands below the breastbone. Oh, yeah, I'm on top of the world.
You are the world champion.
Kids, don't try this at home. I'm a professional.